everyone. Kevin Sofen here at Darley Defense Days with Jim Honey from Shark Marine Technologies. Jim, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Kevin, yourself?
Doing quite well, thank you. So tell me a little bit about Shark Marine Technologies.
Shark Marine has been around since 1984. Started off with building underwater camera systems and evolved from there into remote operated vehicles and from there into what we call our Navigator diver-held sonar and a navigation system.
I dig it. So what is this product here that we're looking at?
This is the diver-held navigator.
And what does this allow you to do?
This allows you to navigate through waters where you've got zero visibility. It's got a sonar on there that shows you everything around you. It's got a GPS, which will give you a starting location while you're above the water. As soon as you drop under, it's got a Doppler navigation system that'll track your route underwater. So the diver constantly knows where he is, and with the sonar, he knows exactly everything that's all around him.
Okay.
And as he's doing all that, it maps everything that's around him and records it to the hard drive to that location. So if they ever need to go back and find something, they know exactly where to start.
So you can play a little Monday morning quarterback and look at what we actually were looking at while we're underwater.
Exactly.
And kind of diagnose.
Post-processing. Now, this is a completely modular system. It's got numerous different attachments. We've got a little camera on here, and you switch between them just by bringing up the corner there. And we got the camera on. Over here we got the sonar.
Almost looks like a little Xbox controller.
You
easy
got
to use,
yep,
intuitive.
Yep. Very easy to use. And the map. So the diver always, right there, that blue arrow.
Okay.
From there,
what are we looking at over here?
This is more of a condensed version of the Navigator. We found in dealing with the military, a lot of comments we got back from divers was, can we make it smaller for them? Because they didn't need all of the accessories that we had available for the Navigator. So we came up with a dive tablet. It doesn't go as deep as the Navigator, but it allows the combat divers, it goes as deep as the rebreathers will allow them to go, and it'll guide them to their location.
So similar to what we're looking at here, but so taking out some of the features and making it smaller and more compact.
Exactly. Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Yep.
Well, you guys are doing some fantastic work, and a lot of this giving the divers a sense of reference and trackability underwater. And I really appreciate innovation you guys have in the field. And to learn more, please visit Darley Defense or reach out to your local rep or Mario Cockrell at Darley. And hope you guys have a great day. And thank you, Jim, for your time.
Thank you very much, Kevin.
Take
care.
Good
to work with you.
You too.
Yeah.